femoral artery to the superficial femoral artery and then down to the popliteal artery. To correct for the scale so that I don't get any aliasing in it. There we go. We're pumping the air in. You can see how the flow starts to disappear now, right? So I'm gonna